Tom Foreman joins me with more. I'm so glad, Tom, you're here to help us visualize the issue here, because it's really a, you know, a three-way punch for Louisiana. You've got potentially a hurricane coming, a swollen Mississippi River, and you've got heavy rain that is going to happen whether or not this thing turns into a hurricane.
Yeah, this is a triple threat of flooding, almost unheard of here. You mentioned, Poppy, all that water coming down from the Midwest has swollen the river. Now we have water possibly pushing up on a storm surge here. That will be colliding at New Orleans as the state is getting maybe 20, 25 inches of rain over the next few days in a very short period of time. And remember, everything in yellow here is below sea level. System of levees, sort of dams around it to control all this. Normally, as we saw the flash flooding earlier this week, that can get the job done. This is how it works. The city is essentially a bowl with Lake Pontchartrain and the Mississippi River. When a lot of rain comes in, a huge system of pumps starts moving that water out, usually very quickly. But with all of this water converging at once, the fear is that maybe the river will be so high that in some places it could actually overtop the levees. And once it gets in here, either way, if it's that full, where does the water go, even with these massive pumping stations? The belief is that New Orleans itself can probably handle it, but when you go just a little bit outside the city limits to Chalmette and Violet and down to places like Plaquemines Parish, the levees are a little bit lower, the rain could be a little bit higher, and the water may have nowhere to go except to their neighborhoods where thousands and thousands of people live, Poppy.